Plymouth, still in East Grand Rapids. This is my late grandfather's house coming up. Kind of famous, they call it the Butterball Mansion. Owned by his son, my uncle. For many years now, he finally sold it just within the last year, so now it's no longer Grandpa's house, no longer the Butterball Mansion. Just a memory. Some good days and a few bad days.